I was born in Renfrew Valley. Though I drifted far away, I've been back to see the old home and my friends of other days. Gone are old familiar faces of the friends I used to know. Things have changed in Renfrew Valley from the days of long ago. Others on the old farm living, I can call it home no more. Other folks sit by the fireside, other children round the door. Other voices sing the old songs when the evening sun is low. Mother sang in Renfrew Valley in the days of long ago. Take me back to Renfrew Valley when I'm free from earthly cares. Lay me down by Dad and Mother. Let me rest forever there. When it's springtime in the mountains and the trillium flowers grow, I'll be back in Renfrew Valley as in days of long ago.
When I awake each morning as the sun begins to rise, I get that old contented feeling it should come as no surprise. That a peaceful satisfaction so real to you and me comes from living in and working in this great community. Where the folks are warm and friendly and you'll never walk alone. In Cobden Town, Ontario, we love to call our home. There's lots for everyone to do, there's hockey and there's ball, and for all your daily shopping this great village has it all. You can get yourself a headstone carved waiting by the railroad tracks, and we've even got the liquor store, but we hide it round the back. It's nestled by the Muskrat Lake, and that's a precious sight. We're the only chip stand in Canada with its very own traffic light. There's the Royal Canadian Legion, where the grown-ups have their fun, and the best school in the county, and we read the Cobden Sun. The Civitans care for the beach and park they have for many years. There's the greatest fire department, all those willing volunteers. The lake once had a monster, but it seems she kind of sank. And it's harder to break into the dump than to break into the bank. Where the folks are warm and friendly and you'll never walk alone. In Cobden Town, Ontario, we love to call our home. There's lots of pretty churches and a golf course called the Oaks. And further up the highway now, I tell you, 'tis no joke that the ark belonged to Noah, though it seems quite strange to me that the Bible never mentioned the Pizza Hut or the KFC. The great event each August is the annual Cobden Fair. Those days of competitions and happy times to share. there's the demolition derby, with cars all getting crashed. It's right beside the beer tent where it's the customers getting smashed. And the folks are warm and friendly and you'll never walk alone. In Cobden Town, Ontario, we love to call our home. I'm very proud of Cobden Town, I love to boast and brag that on the Great Trans-Canada Highway you'll not find a larger flag. For the white and scarlet maple leaf which every traveller sees gives a welcome warm to Cobden as it flutters in the breeze. And when we've been away a while and driven many an hour, we'll come back home on 17 and we'll see the water tower and the sights and sounds of Cobden Town which we have made our own. Make us oh so glad to be back here, 'cause there's no place like home. And the folks are warm and friendly and you'll never walk alone. In Cobden Town, Ontario, we love to call our home.
Someday I'll be leaving the Yukon, leaving this valley behind, and I'll take with me all of the memories that deep in my heart are entwined. And in time when I feel a little lonely, I'll think of the days that used to be. Then I'll open to a page of my treasures in my book of Yukon memories. I'll remember the mountains and their splendor, reaching away up in the sky, and the valleys so peaceful below them, a cool mountain stream flowing by. I'll remember the bright nights of summer, the sun casting shadows through the trees. Then I'll turn another page of my treasures in my book of Yukon memories. I'll remember the times that I've wandered the streets of an old mining town, and the romance of days gone forever. It's written in the ruins lying round. The spell of the Yukon will linger, the memories my loneliness will ease. There's no end to my pages of treasures in my book of Yukon memories, in my book of Yukon memories.
Thank you.